Welcome back to Simple Trends. Today, we will see how to make spiced milk to boost our immunity. To stay healthy, we need a strong immune system which keeps us less prone to viral infections. I need not say much about it now as we are all aware of the importance of boosting our immunity. Today, we will make a spiced milk which can be consumed on a regular basis. Not only does it help cut caffeine, it is also good to boost our immune system. I am going to make it for 4 people. You can reduce or increase the proportions as per your needs. I have taken 1/2 liter of milk and a few of the spices from our kitchen. Let's see. 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. This is homemade turmeric powder, free from chemical adulterants. 1/2 teaspoon pepper powder. 1 teaspoon grated ginger. This I will add in the last, as if you boil ginger in milk, it may curdle at times. 2 pinches of grated nutmeg. Don't add much of it. It is good only if consumed in small quantities. Adding this is optional. You can skip it if you don't have it. A small piece of cinnamon, 1 clove and 2 cardamoms. These almonds are only for garnishing. I will slice them thinly. In a heavy bottomed vessel, I add 1/4 cup of water. I will be boiling this milk for some time, so I add a little water so it doesn't get too thick. I pulse the spices in a mixer jar, the cinnamon, clove and cardamoms to get the full benefits of flavor. Add it to the water, add the turmeric, pepper powder and the nutmeg. Boil for 5 minutes. Reduce the flame, add 1/2 the quantity of milk and keep boiling for another 5 minutes. Scrape the sides with a ladle. Now add the remaining milk and boil on a low flame for another 2 to 3 minutes. Keep stirring in between. I can feel the wonderful aroma of the spices. Now add the ginger and boil for just 1 minute. Switch off and cover for some time. The flavors are retained by doing this. It's ready to be served. You can filter and serve the milk, or you can just serve it as it is. You can also add 1/4 teaspoon of sugar or palm candy, that is panangkalkandu. Garnish with sliced almonds. It is best to be consumed hot. Enhance your immunity with a cup of this milk every day. Hope you enjoyed watching this. See you all in another useful and interesting video. Subscribe to Simple Trends and hit the bell icon to get instant updates on new videos. Stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye.